Hey guys, welcome back to another clean with me. So today's one, we are going to be cleaning, organizing, and decluttering. So I'm excited for today's video. I hope you guys are too. It's Sunday, so that means we're getting ready for the new week. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Let's go ahead and get started. Just when looking at you, open up my eyes, and I'll stay with you forever all the time, and I'm stepping out to leave it all behind. I'm confident your love will be my sight. Just when looking at you, open up my eyes, and I'll stay with you forever all the time, and I'm stepping out to leave it all behind. I'm confident your love will be my sight. Hold out your hand, yeah. Every day you're with me when I think I can't stand, yeah. You got big things coming, part of your plan, yeah. Step up in your life. Donation time! So today we're gonna go and get Emma a new cubicle because this one is way too small. Like, look at this, carries all of her Barbies, and it's just like it's over full. So I'm just gonna look through all her toys and see which ones I know they don't play with for a fact, so that way I don't have any clutter. Because honestly, like, there's just so much toys that end up on the floor, and I just get so upset. So it's time to start decluttering. The love that you were giving is salvation. You will keep me moving if I'm patient. I just wanna get right to the reason. You love me so I could I be complacent. Not afraid of the battles I've been facing. Nothing that you do is ever wasted. And you got the fire like I'm blazing. Cause I'm just trying to copy when I'm pissed. Just when looking at you, open up my eyes. And I'll stay with you forever all the time. And I'm stepping out to leave it all behind. I'm confident your love will be my sight. Just when looking at you, open up my eyes. And I'll stay with you forever all the time. And I'm stepping out to leave it all behind. I'm confident your love will be my sight. Big mountain, what do I say? Them can't ever love you my way. You go low, then you go high. You go near, then you go far. You go calling around, 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 around. But you're falling down and down and down. Secret stash, guys.
What are you doing? She's trying to watch her the turtle.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Oh my gosh, guys, my kids are so dramatic. Like, I swear, like, they really are at this phase right now where they love to color, they like to work on workbooks, they like doing other things besides like playing with their toys. But all of a sudden, because I told them I was doing this, they want to act like they actually care about their toys. But honestly, I always tell them that I'm going to be doing toys, but in reality, these are the only toys that I actually took out of her toy collection to donate. So as you guys can tell, it's not much. But it's just like a lot of clutter that didn't need to be there. So I like doing this ever so often. And now I'm just gonna be picking up Emma's room. And after that, I'm gonna start on laundry. And you guys are gonna be seeing throughout the video, I do stay on top of the laundry. That's like my weakness, something I don't care about. I'm like terrible at it, still trying to get better.
Barricading
me out. He doesn't want me to go to his room next. Your room is next. Okay, so now moving on to the bathroom. There's really nothing too crazy here. I just got ready and didn't clean up after myself, so I'm just like wiping the counters down, the mirrors, all of that. And I also bought some new jewelry, so I'm just gonna go ahead and hang that up, clean my mirror, and kind of just make it look all cute or whatever. Now I'm just taking out all the toys that were inside of my closet. All of these were inside of there and it felt like I didn't have any room, but I knew I kind of just want to store these away until I got the time to go and declutter everything. And a little bit later on, we are going to be heading to IKEA and I'm going to be picking out the cubicle that I had my eye on for so long. It's like a big one, so I can just carry all her knickknacks, toys, and all of that. So I'm excited to finally go and get that. Okay, so here is something I got for Ethan specifically for this kid, because if you have a boy and they go to the bathroom in the night, you know, you get surprises sometimes in the morning times. So I ended up getting him this. I found this on Amazon. It's like a motion detector and it helps glow up the toilet bowl so he doesn't miss. I'm gonna go ahead and stick it on. Hopefully this helps my life. There we go. Hopefully this kid doesn't miss.
Of my moon child.
Okay, so now I'm gonna be starting on the refrigerator. I just wanna prepare it for the new week. It is a Sunday while I'm filming this, so I like to do this every Sunday because if it gets too crazy during the week, it's hard to know what we have and what we don't have. So I'm just gonna be tossing out the leftovers, cleaning the inside of the fridge, and also the outside as well. You don't even know my name. You don't even know me. Why you saying shit? You don't even know me. Why you playing games? Galaxy, the universe. Tried everything to make it work. We can't stop. No, we can't stop this. So I came back up because I didn't finish vacuuming Emma's room, and her room was really bad and had a bunch of lint all over the floor and crumbs. So I'm gonna be finishing that up, and I'm also gonna continue to keep on doing the laundry. And I was so good at this up until a certain point, and then I kind of just left them on the floor and forgot about them for a couple days, and eventually got around to folding them and putting them away. But anyways, I'm gonna be finishing up down here. We have some leftovers I need to toss and clean the dishes. I'm actually just gonna be putting everything in the dishwasher. Just makes it so much easier for me, and I'm also trying to rush too because IKEA closes at 9 and we live like an hour away. It's getting dark now, so rápido. Guys, super late. All the kids are delirious right now.
They're surviving.
They're actually being really good champs. We just got Emma's cubicle. It's huge. It's right here. We've got a bunch of other little things because we never come here and might as well pick it up since it's so far.
Do you want to show them your new friend?
You're smart. Babe, you're so smart. Show them.
You show them?
Where's the club? Nice.
What'd he do?
He's showing them. I told him, show him. Show him. Show them.
What you got there? What did mommy give you? Come on.
He gets everything he wants.